Guys, back here with another video. Today, I'll be doing a UFO only snow. Yeah, we are doing a UFO only count. Currently today, I'm actually level 38. But this is just recording. I'm level 68, sorry for the confusion. Well, let's get into this. But in this video, I'm level 65, and I'm actually level 68 now, so this is kind of recorded a day after, or day before. So yeah, I'm trying to get 2 levels a day so I can get rich by the end of the season, or by the end of the month. So that way, next month, I can get Pickle Rick. Toxic Rick, I mean. I've been watching a lot of Rick and Morty. I just got done with the episode of Pickle Rick. Good episode. Really love it. While we are doing the Pickle Rick, I have to carry lots of heals. And I can have the rail gun and the recon thing. Recon cannon, I think it's called. To where I can people, but I can have the rail gun to like snipe out other people's UFOs, cars, yeah. But I have to kill people with UFOs. But here, I'm gonna make a rule. I can kill people with a rail gun as long as I'm on the UFO. So I have to be in the passenger seat to kill them with it. And it's gonna be a UFO kill count. Because I'm on the UFO. Well, let's just kill this rail gun real quick. Sorry, I'm just doing something real quick. But, yeah. Okay, so, I always land here to get a UFO because this is, a UFO always spawns here. Which is actually perfect. Very perfect. Sorry if I'm burping. I just had a Coke. So, yeah, I'm wiping my hands off real quick. I pre-record my voice, so, yeah, I'm on YouTube to record my voice like I'm doing something else. So, that's how my voice works. So, yeah, but let's just get some more stuff before we, you know, yeah. And yes, I did decide to buy page 3 from the Battle Pass because I'm like, I want to complete Sunny's set real quick, so why not buy page 3? I had 200 battle stars, and I'm like, why not just buy page 3 of Sunny's thing? But, yeah. Okay, so there's a supply drop right under me. I'm not gonna go for it because I don't want to risk dying. So, yeah. Let's see. Okay, so I'm in circle. That's good. That is good that I am in circle. But, yeah. So. Yeah, I don't know what video I'm doing next. I mean, I will definitely do a review on Superman when I get him. So, yeah. Sorry, I was washing my hands in the bathroom, so, yeah. So, yeah, I'm watching Rick and Morty because season 5 comes out in about, let's see here. Okay, it comes out in 6 days on Hulu, and I'm so excited because I want to finish season 1 through 4 before the new season comes out. and I have 6 days to complete the rest of season three and season four, because I'm actually on episode four right now of season three, so I'm really close. So, but yeah, well, the episodes that go through at night that I fall asleep during too, I rewatch those, so that way I know what happens in every episode, so I'm caught up. So yeah, I would be at like probably the end of every, I'd probably be done with Rick and Morty right now if I didn't, so yeah. But Pickle Rick is my favorite, so it's so funny. I like how they did that, and yeah. I'm not gonna spoil anything if you guys wanna watch it, but yeah, it's a pretty good show. I like it. So if you guys have Hulu or HBO Max, go watch on it, either of those. I think it's on HBO Max, I'm not sure, but try Hulu if you have it. Pretty fun. But yeah, I don't know if we're getting any more Rick and Morty skins, like maybe summer, maybe Nimbus or whatever his name is from the season 5 trailer. Go watch that, because as right now there's a lot of trailers for the new season of Rick and Morty, sorry. And there's actually teasers in the game for the new season, like eels, a conch, which is actually shown in the trailer. So, yeah. Could we have another Rick and Morty skin? Who knows? But I won't buy it because I will have Rick, which is the main character, basically. Well, and Morty, but he's a hammer as a pickaxe, so. So, yeah. I'm kind of afraid that I'm not going to finish the Game Boy skin. Because you need 316 artifacts to complete the whole skin. 200 of those are from, you know, like the weekly ones that come out there on the ground or location. Well, not, there's like 5 stacks on the island every week. And there's 200 for all 10 weeks. And you need 116 from the cosmic chest, which I'm trying to do right now, really. So it's kind of hard. So I'm kind of scared about those going to skin. But it's probably gonna be fine, you know. But, yeah. Okay, I killed someone because they were on UFO. I killed them with a railgun, but I was on the UFO. So let's hope we can kill these last 3 people. If not, we'll probably kill one. But we'll probably kill one. Oh, I got one! Where was he? Huh? That's funny, I got one. Alright, there's only 2 left. Oh, someone's sniping me. Someone's sniping me. That makes sure I'm not in the way. Oh, someone died. So, yeah. But, there's one dude left now, so let's try and get him. Oh, I really want to win, but... Because I've done this challenge before, but I didn't record it because I wasn't really ready. So, yeah. That's great. Well, okay, my UFO was gone anyways, so I was probably gonna die, but, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. I hope we win the next one. Probably Mythic only, I'm not sure. Maybe wait until Rick's gravity gun comes in and I'll use that. But yeah, that's gonna be for today's video. Bye.